Any attempt to describe my pain would be a gross understatement.